Thank you, sir.
All right. On the wrong side, I am not a citizen. I am a visitor.
That was a rough landing, but we made it.
All right, now I gotta go through customs.
Thank you. Where I pick up my rental car? Where's the rental car at? The rental car companies? The rental car? Yeah. Okay. Right in front? Okay, thank you.
Where are my babies at?
I want my babies. Where they at? Huh? One person. Okay. Let's see here. Hey, I know those people over there. Hey, baby. Hey. Hey, how you doing? Hey, son. What's going on? How you guys doing? Y'all all right? Huh? Let's go. Hey, baby. Hey, come here. Who are you? Sweetheart?
Avis.
Gotta wait for somebody. I don't know where she went. We gotta go back inside. Let's go back inside and look. Oh, we can't go in there. Okay. Oh, why was she going there looking for me? Oh my gosh. That girl better come on. Let's go get the rental car and we can wait here. Yeah. Let's come back. But you gotta stay. Somebody gotta stay.
Okay.
All right, come on. Let's go, Elston. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hold my hand. Come on, Elston Pasta. Roxanna. You okay? You happy to see me?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm happy to see you guys.
Ali camera.
Open the door. Somebody open the door. Thank you, bro. Watch out. Watch yourself.
That's it.
How you doing? I'm here to check in. A rental car. Let me see that baby.
May I have your name, please, sir?
Jordan Fulton.
Hey, Sanji.
Excuse me.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. How are you? Jesus. Turn the camera around so they can see.
Oh yes, Sammy
Gala,
where
are
they
outside?
Try
to
get it with that
money after. Oh. Yeah, hold that. Here, hold that. I'm sorry.
It's how many for the
Zoom,
Mr.
Fulton? It's just me. On the crowd. This is amazing. I'm about to cry. Mm-hmm. All right, it's just me on the rental car. How many people are going to be in it? And after we get something to eat, we can go swimming.
Swimming?
We go swimming.
Swimming?
Mm-hmm. We go swimming. Aiden, you want to go swimming?
Yes.
You don't even know how to swim. Does he? What he's saying yes to? You know how to swim? No? What about Elston? Elston, you know how to swim?
I need to.
Marilyn, you swim too? Oh, okay. I know. You ain't got them long feet for nothing. Their first reaction eating brownies. Eating brownies. How does it taste?
Just nice.
Tastes nice?
Say rich.
Tastes rich? Elston, you have a piece?
Four.
Hey, split one with Elston. I put a lot of love into that.
A lot of love.
You know, for me. You know I was nervous.
This is a twofer.
That's the twofer?
Yeah.
Okay. Is he gonna make me put my seatbelt on or what? Mm. No?
What about the pudding?
Okay. Sorry, I didn't know that. I would've...
So he's supposed to give you a dollar change.
Okay. Listen, that's why I said I need y'all with me all the way, because I don't know what this price difference is gonna get me. Put my seatbelt just in case we get a bad cop.
Yeah.
I heard y'all cops are eggies.
They're what?
You heard what eggies? You know what eggies is? An eggy is a cop, a dirty cop. Cop that deals with drugs. Take the drugs off the street and put it in his pocket. That's what an eggy is. Y'all need a ride to Honduras? We charging $13. Y'all want a ride?
Okay.
Okay. Y'all have a good one.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Registry first,
yep.
Then dinner. Dinner later, okay? So wait, this is this is Northern Highway, or where are we going?
That's it, this way.
Oh.
It was my brother. I told him.
Who was the taxi driver?
My brother.
That was so
he
nice.
He charged me 50. Only 50. So that's good.
That's a good deal.
Yeah.
Normally they would have charged how much?
More.
100?
They had 62 people.
They would have charged per person.
62 people. Even tourists. You have tourists. You know.
This is a beautiful country. Belize is underdeveloped. It's good in some ways. It's good in some ways, but then it's bad in some ways because the kids don't have nothing to do and there is no work. There's no money.
They get idle, then they get idle.
Right, then they get idle, then the crime rate goes up. So.
No, but right now the government is paying these guys. Just give them jobs to pay them.
No, but the thing is, they're why they do add with the car, they still will kill people. No, I mean, no sense of you give them a job and they still will kill
people. Somebody go to pay for the man.
Huh? So how far are we from registry now? How many minutes?
Okay. I said, well, 20 minutes.
Not that far?
Yeah.
Why does song sound familiar?
Bob?
Don't worry. Nothing. Why? Cause every little thing gonna be alright.
Sing
it. Rice and beans, baby? Okay.
How about you?
I want the baby. Aiden. Say cheese.
Cheese.
What do you want to eat, Elston? What do you want? Rice and beans?
Okay.
Okay. Everybody wants rice and beans.
Don't put the back.
All right, stop playing with your utensils. Stop playing with them.
Huh?
I know, I like that though. I like that. That means service is quicker.
It's just nice.
It's good? You like it, Elston? What about yours?
It's apple juice.
It's good?
Yes. Guys, go in the bathroom and wash your hands first. Go in the bathroom and wash your hands, everybody. Come on, Aiden, sit down. Wash your hands.
Is that
Yeah, I think that's
on
the
right
there.
Definitely
don't
sit.
I don't
want
my hand.
Can I have
here? No, it's soap.
I want you with
soap. Yeah, what is that? Let me see. Come here. What's that? Yes, that's soap. Put some of that in your hands.
Thanks, buddy.
You're welcome, baby.
Look.
A Sit down, please. Sit down, please. Sit wait.
How you doing, sir? Could I get change so I can leave the tip for the new service?
Mama.
Get that out of your mouth.
Is this okay? 20, 30, 40, 40.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Yes, sir. Could you just leave, actually, could you leave this for the person that's going to do the room service, and could you let them know that,
$520,
please. It doesn't matter. Anybody, whoever's gonna do it, just leave the tip for them.
Okay, sure.
So we'll clean it thoroughly. Thank you. All right. Let's go, Elsie. Let's go. morning.
Hi.
Hello, I'm here to see Miss Tiffany.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. 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 Good morning, Mr.
So the uniforms are mandatory? Oh, good. That's good. And you know?
High school is too. We only 6 months
later. And people don't realize that prevents a lot of bullying, too. You know, when you make right. everyone wear the same thing.
Yeah. I think that's why we
nobody
do it.
Nobody thinks they're better than me.
Yeah, because
so, that's good. I like this idea. I like that. Well, you all have a great system going here. So what extracurricular activities do you all offer for this students? Like
we
after school program?
Well, we don't have any after school program. We're trying to work on one. We need some.
Okay. I just wanted to introduce myself, though. Yes, nice to meet you, too. All right? So nice to meet you, too, Ms. Tiffany. All right? Yes. We'll talk later, okay?
Right.
Say bye, Roxanne. Say bye.
Bye.
Okay. We'll see you later. Come on.
Any son?
Say hi to her, Roxanne.
Simon Magun, my boy.
You miss lunch, lady? You got anything good for me in here? What do you got in here? Some fish? You got some barbecue chicken?
Split beans and rice.
I want to get some barbecue. Where can I go?
Barbecue right now.
Good one.
Brody's
got good?
Mm-hmm. Brody's is the spot for barbecue right now. Mm-hmm.
Can I make a donation to the lunch lady?
No problem.
We make a donation, okay?
Thank you.
All right. Appreciate you. All right, have a good one. Have a blessed day. All right.
Doing express passports and everything?
Yeah.
Yeah. The one
Well, no, the passports, they can take their time with that because I got to go back anyway. So by the time I come back in March, the 9 weeks will be up.
Okay.
So I'm not in a hurry for the passport.
But here in Belize, they take a bit longer.
They do. Everything is slowed up.
Aiden,
where are you at, Aiden? All right, let's go. You know what? I think I'm gonna do a little poll on what people like about living here in Belize. I love it. I love it. I love it here. I think I'm gonna move.
They are saying, but I've been playing.
All right, Aiden, Jaden. Going to your teacher. What's your teacher name?
You don't want
to
teach your name again?
No, not Miss Tiffy. We just left Miss Tiffy. What they are saying isn't true. Believe me, darling, I'm still in love. Good morning, everyone. How are you?
Good.
Love you here. It's very nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey.
Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Are you testing your balance?
I am. No, it was flooded.
Oh, it
we
was?
We get water in here. And
it came
anytime
in?
Anytime
oh,
it rains.
Dry up. So now it's drying up.
So now it's coming out. So now you have to work on this.
Aiden, you say hi to your friends. They're waving at you. Say hi to them. Wave at them.
Yeah, come in, mommy, come in. Bring the children. You can walk around.
Okay,
and
yeah.
I will finish with this teacher.
Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Come on, Aiden. Show me around. Show me around your school.
Let them go around the class.
Show me around your school, Aiden. This is where you go to school, huh? This is where you play your games at? Over here? Okay. Elson, you didn't go here, did you?
Yeah.
You went here when you were here when you were small? You went here too? You remember this? Okay. And what is this? This is the kitchen? This is where they cook the stuff? Okay.
For the kids.
Okay. Come on, Elson. Good morning.
Good morning.
You know, she said she remembers being here.
Yeah, she's like, if you come here, I was her teacher.
Oh, wow.
It's so nice to meet you. Hi.
It's so nice. Say hi.
Hi.
So nice. This is beautiful. Wow.
Thank you.
Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Monday.
Jordan, I'm sorry. Yes.
This is the name that you...
Oh, okay. Let's see if some of his work.
For that work, I have to tell him that we know we're giving up gifts, right? I think if he takes his time, he can do it.
Focus.
He just wants to finish quickly so we can have a little...
Aiden, where are you at? Come here. Come here, Aiden. Come here. So you see? Look. You want to stay in the lines when you're coloring, okay? Take your time. Take your time, okay? Don't rush.
That's what he did. So he did much better.
Okay, good. All right, take your time.
All the work. She has some sponsor that has sponsored the children gift for the Christmas.
Ooh.
Awesome. How are you, huh?
Who had a Christmas gift? Raise your hand. What did you get for Christmas? What did you get for Christmas? What did you get? A baby doll? Oh, okay. What about you? What did you get? What did you get? What did you get? What did you get for Christmas?
A bike.
A bike? Oh, good. What about you?
Catch a car.
Oh, okay. What did you get?
A car.
What did you get?
You forgot
what you got for Christmas?
I get the dinner's off.
Oh.
I get Christmas is...
Alright, we'll come back to you. What did you get?
I get a Princess Barbie.
Princess Barbie? Oh, okay. What did you get?
A whiteboard, chalkboard?
Okay, that's nice. Okay, good.
I get a dolly.
You got a dolly?
I got a pretty dolly with a dress.
Oh, that's so nice. Okay. Listen to her. Okay.
You can get more out of her.
Okay.
But he tries.
He's trying.
And one thing, when you ask him to participate, he's willing to participate in the activities.
Good.
He's very quiet.
Okay.
He doesn't really have a strong behavior besides, you know, as natural voice.
Okay.
Sometimes, but most of the time, she would move around in this area. Not all.
Okay. Good. All right. He's doing good. Proud of you. Now you see that? I just got finished praising you guys and telling y'all how good everything is here. And here y'all go giving me a ticket because I didn't back in instead of pulling. Y'all need to stop. $25. They just mad because they saw.
You don't pay that.
Huh? I don't have to pay? So they can come to America and arrest me for a $25 ticket? Now they can have their money. They just desperate.
Mm-hmm. Belize is getting too rich.
I know what the problem is. They saw this handsome, sexy black man. They knew I was an American. So they said, let's get him. Man, I heard you got the best barbecue in town. Can I get some of it?
Yeah, sure. We have all the barbecue, man.
What you got?
Chicken,
got chicken, pork ribs.
All right, how much would it be for three orders of chicken?
Three orders of chicken is...
And one order of pork ribs.
The chicken is 10 each, and the pork ribs is 12.
It's 12?
Yeah.
Okay. What you got on you, Elsie? What you got? I gotta go get more? Do I need to go to the ATM over here?
Where?
There's a gas station right up there. They got an ATM?
So we're over there.
How much you got on you?
I got 30.
30? All right. I got 30. Just hook me up with $30 worth of chicken.
Yeah, that's the $20 bring the three meat together.
Okay.
With the rice and beans served with it.
All right.
And then you can get additionally if you want two pieces of chicken.
Let's do that. Right. Let's do that. Yep.
Daddy.
That works. Yeah, baby. What's wrong? You want your hair? Okay. Daddy's gonna do your hair later. I can't do it right now.
Yeah.
I already told you. We gotta get it done later.
You want it to go?
Yeah. We can eat here because we got 2 hours to waste.
Yeah.
We'll eat here.
Like all one leg quarter.
Yeah, together. Thank you. So what's your name, brother?
Well, I'm Josh.
Josh?
Josh, yeah.
All right, Josh, what's your favorite thing about living here in Belize?
Well, everything here is subtropical climate.
Yeah.
Right? You don't know, we use Belize dollars. Everything is...
How would you explain the lifestyle here?
Well, here is basically just... Everything is all right. Everything is good.
Okay.
Yeah, it's friendly.
Do you feel like the government could do more?
Well, definitely. Definitely, yeah.
Okay.
That's no question about it, right?
All right.
But,
okay.
I also know that, you know, a lot of work needs to get done. And gradually, everything will just come together.
Yes, absolutely. It won't be an overnight process.
It won't be an overnight process, so...
Yeah, but Belize has so much potential. I see so much potential here.
Yes.
You're doing
where
a great
guys from?
America, from New York.
New York?
New York. Okay. Well, they're here. They're here, but I'm from New York visiting.
In New York, you guys don't have the grills like this?
We do, but
it's not
they don't. But see, they're not working it like this.
No, it's not outside, right?
No. Yeah, see, they like the cheap. Some people like the... Leave it on the grill for 10 minutes and then cook it in the oven the rest of the way just to get that smoke flavor.
Okay.
But see, you're doing it all natural.
Yes, everything is natural.
Those are real coals you're using, right?
Yes, this is real coal.
Wow. Cold. Now, do you have a specific type of coal that you use? Like a certain type of wood?
These ones are just, you know, different wood burnt.
Okay.
You get them from the Mennonites.
Mm.
So these ones are just the different types of wood. It's not special, but you have the oaks.
Oak wood. Oak wood is the best? Is the best?
Yes, that's the best.
Okay.
But that one is also expensive, right?
Wow.
Yeah. So we're just using these right now. Because, you know.
How long have you been grilling?
Well, I've been grilling for over like 9.5 years here.
Listen, take your talent to America. We need you.
Well,
bring it on over, man.
We gotta see what's gonna work out, right? Because that's the plan right now. I'm planning to, you know, maybe go over there soon, like next year.
Listen, you go there with that, you won't ever think about coming back here.
Well, I've been asking
you won't ever.
From America, the same thing, right? Maybe I go to LA, you know, California.
No, nah, don't go to the West Coast. Go to the East Coast.
The East Coast?
Come to New York. That's where the real money's at.
All right. Okay. I take that from you, man.
All right, man.
All right.
Come on over, man. Shoot, I'll sponsor you. I'll get you a grill. I'll get you one. I'll help you out. Shoot.
All right.
I'll give you my WhatsApp.
Yeah.
We can network.
Something kind of work out, man.
You know, see, that's the thing. A lot of people that leave Belize, the problem is they don't come back to help.
Yeah.
Hurricane Lisa hit not too long ago. So what did it do to you?
Man, when Hurricane Lisa came with strong winds.
Yeah.
Not much rain, but really had some
winds.
Strong winds.
Yeah.
And it just blew away everything from me.
Wow.
Everything got wet up. My mattress got wet. My stove.
Is the structure still left there?
No, the structure, everything fell down because it was like a plywood house.
Wow.
I was staying at a plywood house there, so
wow. Crumble.
Right,
crumble.
So right now I'm working on trying to get something.
So what do you do on this? Is this your full-time thing or do you have something that you do on the side as well?
This is my full-time thing that I'm doing here.
Okay.
A couple years, but I do little music now and again.
Okay.
Music, drummings.
DJing?
DJing is not much of a DJ that I do. I usually just do the music.
Okay.
Like, let's say for two times for the month.
Yeah.
Go on a little gig and play some drums. And,
yeah. That's how you make your hustle, yeah.
Yeah, I just hustle on the side with that. So my structure got rolled down by Lisa, and right now I'm seeking some assistance.
Assistance with that.
So the government said that we're going to get some materials for me. But
still hasn't come as yet. How long has it been since Lisa, Elsie? How long has it been since Lisa hit? Hurricane Lisa, yeah. About a month or two, right?
Yeah.
About 2 months.
It was in
September.
I was in September, and from September, I've been a plywood nurse.
I've been watching Love FM, and I've been seeing how some people have been getting free homes from the government.
Yes.
Why are they being so selective when it comes to that?
First, that has its own reasons, because, you know, maybe like you vote in an area, and the people that you vote for, the minister, he knows.
That's who supports.
Yeah, that's who.
So you're saying they're selective with who they help?
Yeah.
That's my little tidbit of information,
yes,
but
yes, and I enjoy
you got a great you got a great system. You I can see that. You got
that.
A great desire for what you do.
Yes.
Already?
Yes.
You got it done already?
Yes, sir.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
See,
I don't play. Look at this.
Where I decide to come on me more.
Oh, that's why? Oh, okay. Wow. Look at that chicken. Potato salad, rice and beans, with shrimp in the potato salad. You ready to eat? Y'all ready to eat? Yes, please. Yes, please. Thank you. Ready to eat?
Yes.
Okay, me too. Your mother and father still living?
No.
Oh.
My mom died. My father died, unfortunately.
Brothers and sisters here?
Yes, I have brothers and sisters. Okay,
Jordan. That's me, Jordan.
Yeah, my name is Joshua.
Jordan Fulton. Let me put my last name in there so you can look me up on Facebook. Hey, baby.
Your page?
I'm done. Yeah, I'm done.
Your page is also Jordan.
Yeah, Jordan Fulton. Yeah.
Jordan Fulton. Okay.
Yeah. You'll see me. Y'all ready to go?
Yes.
All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. All right, take care, brother. Huh, baby? Where's the keys at? Got the key? Okay. Let's put the AC on. I'm hot. I'm hot. Come on, Preston Elston. You full? I'm so glad to hear that. I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you, Aiden.
It's done.
Let me see. Is that her?
Yes.
It looks like her.
Yeah, see mommy. See that mommy.
Thank you so much. No, that's it. Everything is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you. All right, wait a minute. Nobody's eating until we say grace. All right. Marilyn, Evangelist Marilyn Monroe, you're going to lead us off in grace. Okay. Just like you. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Amen. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. What is life like here for you and Belize?
Well, rough. In a
it's
way.
Rough?
Yes. Because I have a visually impaired daughter. And I have a man, she had a single mother, she. And then with the street, I don't know.
Is the government doing anything to help as far as schoolings or anything like that?
Everything I have to do by my
parents. Wow.
Everything.
What are some changes that you would like to see made?
That they help with the kids.
Okay.
Especially the sickly one, then the visually impaired. Fix the road with them.
Okay.
Because they get hurt a lot.
On the road.
They get hurt a lot.
Wow.
Because of the street where they messed up and stuff. Yes.
Wow. What do you love about being here?
Well, this is beautiful.
It is.
This is cool, treasure. But I love the country. No doubt about it.
Okay.
Born and raised here.
Nice.
But that is one I picked up.
Nice. Okay. All right. Well, respect. Listen, stay positive and we're going to pray everything changes, all right?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. So in your own words, can you tell me, what do you love about being here in Belize?
Well, it's warm, it's beautiful, and I just love being here because that is my hometown, my country.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are some things that you would like to see changed here?
The crimes, because a lot of crimes, and the government focus. He made promises and, you know, keep it, but other than that, everything else good.
Okay. Yeah. I heard there was a really bad hurricane that came through here recently.
Yeah, we had a hurricane, Lisa.
Okay. Has the government assisted you in any way?
No.
Okay. Wow. Okay. So as far as the crime rate goes, what do you feel like is the cause of it? What do you think? What do you feel some things that should be done to kind of help lower it?
Give the youth their jobs. Because some of the youth, they don't have no jobs and then they make them get out of control.
Okay. Okay. What are some things that you would like to see for your children here?
I just want to see they have a bright future, and especially my son, because gang, like this, even police, like the other day, he walked on the street and police tell him, mind the shooter, just because he said that he must get afraid and run, and then they tell him, mind the shooter, and so I just want to know. Police
wow.
There, because nowadays the bad man they turn police, because a lot of young boys are on the street and police now. So I just want to know that my kids never grow up and you know, no be no target and things
right.
like that.
For police brutality.
For police brutality, yeah.
Okay. Understandable. Well, listen, God bless you and I wish you the best. And this is a beautiful country here.
Thank you. It's
and beautiful. Things are going to get better.
Yes.
All right?
Okay.
Stay
thank
positive.
You.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. What is it like for you to be a Belizean here? No comments about that?
Kenny, you want a comment?
You want a comment about being a Belizean? What life is like here?
Comment?
What is life like here for you? Is life good here?
Yeah.
Is best life? Okay, I'll take that. Tell these people in America where you're at. Tell them how they can get a hold of you. How can they get a hold of you? Get some of this good coconut water, man. What number can they call?
They can call 623-3518.
Area code 501.
Yes, sir.
All day. Yes, sir.
That's my brother.
Oh, wow.
That's yesterday. I did that yesterday. See me in the bathroom.
Wow.
And this is the cut.
Now, that's crispy right there.
This
that's
is clean,
nice.
Man.
That's crispy. That is clean, man.
It's me in the bathroom.
That's sharp.
It's my brother again. And I have more cuts also at the top. So, this is one of my cuts.
You braid also, too? You braid or no?
Not no, really, but okay. I'm getting there.
Okay.
Yeah. This is my next cut.
Wow.
See me at the back.
Man, you are sharp with it.
Yes,
how long have you been doing
sir.
It?
Almost 10 years.
Tell me your name and tell me where you're from.
I'm from Belize. My name is Alan Anthony Sewell.
Okay. What are some things that you love about being here?
Huh?
What are some things that you love about being here in Belize City? Do you feel like there are better opportunities here in Belize City than there are in Dangriga or Vicencia or Hattieville? Like, does Belize City have a benefit?
You can say a bit of opportunity.
Okay.
Not much, but
okay, but a little more. Okay.
Staying around with the right people.
The right people.
Find the right links and things. You know?
Okay. What are some things that you would like to see changed here?
In here? In Belize?
Just changed, yeah, in Belize, yeah.
Well, I would like to see the younger generation trying to do the things, the positive things, and my vision of it helps the the younger generation, like teach them how to have skills, you know,
yes.
which is a
develop art. A trade, develop
which
a trade.
Art, which is an art, correct, yeah. And I look for it as also, you know, could be just what skills. It could be also what talent, you know?
Right.
That they can, like what I learned about skills, the skills, nobody can take it away. And
that's
also
right.
If you have a talent, the talent will carry many places
right.
that you won't believe.
That's your investment.
Yes, ma'am.
And yourself, that's your investment.
Said it right.
So wow.
It comes down to that right, this one. Also, I have to say that everything what I do, I have to help my peoples then, and after when I don't finish helping my peoples, I will look out towards the people who need help.
Wow. Okay, so my final question for you is, where do you see yourself within the next 5 years?
Within the next 5 years?
Yes.
I see myself at Las Vegas, compete with the bigger barbers, and also my goal is to be the barber from Belize. We make it at Las Vegas on the stage, on a big stage.
Yes.
Doing my thing, like competition barbering battles. You know?
Nice. So, that's some big things.
I have, I work every day towards it, and I get up early, discipline myself. Three things I got: discipline, commitment, and consistency, and also faith. And faith comes with patience.
Hey, now you're talking. Keep God first in everything that you do, man.
That's
gonna order your steps.
That's what I'm focusing on, you know. So
and let's say there's some people in the States that might come here and that might want to reach out to you. How can they get in contact with you?
Well,
Facebook or WhatsApp?
Well, Facebook and WhatsApp.
What's your Facebook?
Mostly my Facebook, because my Facebook, I have my business page on my Facebook.
Alan, what's your Blends Facebook name?
Alan Blends the Barber.
Alan Blends the Barber?
Barber.
All right, what's your WhatsApp?
My WhatsApp contact is 630-151-91.
Okay, all right, perfect. God bless you, brother.
Yeah, respect, man.
All right.
All right, snack time, it's not the league.
Come here, Aiden. Put your shirt down. Shirt down. Okay. Let me see. That's too heavy.
Let me see.